since last few weeks we've been reporting how the river Brahmaputra is getting contaminated, it's getting polluted. The water inside Brahmaputra river is getting muddy, it's getting dirty. What is the reason? What's happening? Well, the reports are indicating that perhaps there is some construction activity that is taking place in China. So is it a sinister design by China to choke India? That's the big question that we are asking. After the Doklam standoff, is it the water war that we are looking at between India and China? That's the big story. Now, Times Now has accessed various lab reports of the water that is there in Brahmaputra River. And these lab reports clearly indicate how the water is getting contaminated, not fit for human consumption at all. Arindam joins us for more on this big story. On Nation wants to know. Arindam, give us more details. What exactly is there in these reports that Times Now has accessed?
Yes, China has been on a denial mode since the very beginning and issuing very hard statements against India that there is no reason why China will be polluting its own river, that is the river Brahmaputra, which originates in Tibet. But laboratory tests have confirmed that the water is very much contaminated. In fact, Times Now has accessed a detailed report of two states, that is one laboratory test that was carried out in Arunachal Pradesh and the other that is carried out in Assam. In Arunachal Pradesh, you would be shocked to know that the turbidity level in the water of river Siang is 482. The normal range is 0 to 5, that is permissible limit for drinking. That has gone up to 482. And in fact, the iron content also has gone up. It is 1.6. The scientists have told us is that iron content in underground water is normal, but when it is found in a river, surface water of river, it is very unusual. Then, and they fear that some mining or drilling activity is going on in the upstream, that is in China, that may have led to this unusual development. On the other hand, in Assam, various laboratories have confirmed that the water is very much contaminated, right, and it is totally unfit for human consumption. And there are reports of several fish deaths and buffalo deaths in the upstreams of river Brahmaputra. In fact, cement-like material is also found in the waters of river Brahmaputra, which is a very shocking fact. And in fact, what is this cement-like material that is to be investigated?
That's a very, very important information that you've given us, Arindam. Cement-like material has also been found in the water of Brahmaputra River.